Welcome to our EZSpeed video. In this video, we will give you a quick tour on how EZSpeed is used and how it can benefit your work. EZSpeed measures the speed of the door just before closing using optical sensors. Most door types can be measured, including rotating design, sliding doors, lift gate, trunk, hood, and any other type, using electric-powered or manual mechanisms. It mounts to the vehicle in a matter of seconds using a suction cup, which works on steel, aluminum, plastic, and glass surfaces. A lightweight target with a retro-reflective strip can be used optionally to get best performance on frameless, steel, or rubber cover frames. The EZSpeed device is then mounted on the body of the vehicle facing the target. Pressing the Start button on the device begins a measurement session. The door is closed slowly first, followed by two or three faster slams until it fully latches. Green, yellow, and red lights on the device will show a pass, warning, or fail status in real time, based on the measured speed compared to set tolerances. Once the fully closed state has been reached, pressing the Close button will enter that speed as the lowest closed speed. When satisfied with the measurement, the End button is pressed to return the device to the main screen, ready for another test. One door measurement, including handling, mounting, taking measurements, and removing the device, takes about 20 seconds. There is a second mode of measurement available called Gap mode. Gap mode compares the lowest closed speed with the highest not closed speed. Once both measurements are within a set difference of each other, the device calculates the minimum closed speed. This mode provides a guarantee of accuracy for the absolute minimum closed speed, independent of the user. Pressing the Setup button opens the settings menu, where units, tolerances, language, modes, and other device options can be changed. These device settings can be locked by enabling Operator mode. EZSpeed comes with an exchangeable lithium-ion battery for continuous operation, along with a desktop charger. One battery will power an EZSpeed for 10 hours of continual use on a full charge. EZSpeed can be purchased as a standalone device or with Bluetooth or Wi-Fi chips to interface with PLS or audit software. PLS is our production line software, which expands EZSpeed use for production environment with a database for storing measurements and can integrate with other databases. It also offers a fully customizable interface with many graphs and reports for at-a-glance quality tracking. Audit is our development and benchmarking software and expands EZSpeed use by adding vehicle tracking, instant measurement graphing, and side-by-side comparisons for multiple doors. For more technical information and to contact us, please visit ezmetrology.com. Thank you for watching.